Look around here.
Look at all these people. Do you see anybody who look like they ought to go to jail?
It doesn't look like it, no.
That's right. I see you wear a ring on your finger. You a married man, are you?
Yes.
Oh, that's good. You love your wife?
Excuse me?
A simple question. Do you love your wife?
Yes, of course.
And you do anything for her?
Yeah.
And what about that child you have on the way? Oh, what's wrong? You seem caught off guard by my question. Interesting when the shoe's on the other foot, isn't it? And I suppose you're wondering how I knew that about your wife, aren't you? Oh, relax, Sam. I'm just making a point here. You see, I love these people here just as much as you love your wife and your unborn child. These people are my family, my children. And when you write this up for your readers, I want you to remember that. And when you start to put that spin on it, just know that you're dealing with their lives. Look at those faces. Look at the joy on those faces. Remember what you're seeing tonight, Sam. You have a great responsibility, and I hope you're aware of it.